OneDrive is not backup. Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. I'll just cut to the chase with this question slash comment that I got not that long ago. I put files into my OneDrive on my PC. They uploaded to the cloud, so I deleted them on my computer. The damn thing deleted the online copy, and now the file's gone. I hate OneDrive. Okay, to be fair, that's not a specific question. That's actually a composite question based on a bunch of similar comments and questions related to OneDrive behavior. Here's the problem. This is exactly what OneDrive is designed to do. In fact, Dropbox, Proton Drive, Google Drive, Box.com, they all do exactly the same thing. Now, one of the things I'm going to say probably multiple times in this video is the one thing that I want you to walk away with understanding, and that is simply this. OneDrive is not backup. OneDrive is file synchronization. Great. What's synchronization then? What do I mean by that? It's very simple. In a nutshell, you have two locations, and the contents of the two locations are kept in sync. So what that means is that if you add something to location one, it's copied to location two. If you add something to location two, it's copied to location one. If you make a change to something in location one, it's copied to location two. If you make a change to something in location two, that's copied to location one. And finally, if you delete something in location one, it's deleted in location two. You delete something in location two, and it's deleted in location one. The goal of synchronization is that at any time, these two locations contain the same things. OneDrive is file synchronization. In case you didn't figure it out, your PC is location one in my example, and OneDrive.com in the cloud is location two. So, to be super specific about what this means is any changes made to one are replicated or synced to the other. To be super crystal clear about this, if you add a file to the OneDrive folder on your PC, it's uploaded to your OneDrive account online. If you add a file to your OneDrive account online, it'll be downloaded to your PC. If you make a change to a file within your OneDrive folder on your PC, that changed file is uploaded to your OneDrive account online. If you make a change to a file in your OneDrive account online, that changed file is downloaded to the OneDrive folder on your PC. And finally, again, if you delete a file from the OneDrive folder on your PC, it's deleted in your OneDrive account online. If you delete a file from your OneDrive account online, it's deleted from the OneDrive folder on your PC. The goal here is that at any point in time, the OneDrive folder on your PC contains the same thing as your OneDrive account online. That's the intent. That is OneDrive's fundamental purpose, to keep these two locations in sync. Now, about that delete, let's see why that original question wasn't quite right. Again, that question was, I put files into my OneDrive on my PC. They uploaded into the cloud, so I deleted them on my computer. The damn thing deleted the online copy, and now the file's gone. You deleted the file from the OneDrive folder on your computer, and the file was deleted in your online account. This is exactly what OneDrive is supposed to do. Keep these two locations in sync. OneDrive is not backup. OneDrive is file synchronization. Now, there are ways to use OneDrive to store things only in the cloud, but the OneDrive folder on your PC isn't it. I'll cover this in a future video. Now, I have to maybe back up just a little bit. OneDrive is backup, sort of. To be clear, I've been very adamant that OneDrive is not backup. OneDrive is file synchronization. However, by keeping your PC and the cloud in sync, you have two copies of your files, one on your PC and one online. If you lose either one, your PC fails or is stolen, or your Microsoft account is lost, then the files remain in the other location. That's a kind of backup. In fact, I reference it as a very useful form of backup in my article, Using OneDrive for Nearly Continuous Backup. But it's really a backup for only that scenario. It does not protect you from accidental deletions or accidental changes. If you actively delete a file in your OneDrive folder, it's going to be deleted everywhere. That's decidedly not a backup. I return to the fact that OneDrive is not a backup because it's so very important. A true backup is a copy of your data that doesn't change once you make it. You set it aside and hope you never need it. A backup image on an external hard disk, for example, has everything on your hard disk and it doesn't change. The only thing affecting that external image would be deleting the image itself. Uploading to cloud storage that does not provide synchronization could qualify as well. OneDrive, by definition, is constantly changing. While it makes a useful set of short-term backup, it's not a complete backup on its own. Now, there is one very frustrating additional complication that Microsoft has given us in recent months, and that is that OneDrive has a backup feature. It's awful, but it's being pushed very, very hard by Microsoft. There are lots of messages saying, hey, you should back up the folders on your PC. You're not backing up. Don't you want a backup? Let me turn on the backup for you. Don't. If you have the opportunity, do not do so. There's a lot of complication with that feature, and I discuss it more fully in an article, The Problem with OneDrive Backup. But beyond that confusing implementation and the potentially destructive nature, it's placing your data in OneDrive. And as we now know, OneDrive is not a backup. OneDrive is file synchronization. Now, use OneDrive if you want to. Honestly, it's a fine service, but it's a fine service as long as you understand how it works, how it's intended to work. Like I said, it's the same way with Dropbox, with Box.com, with several other cloud storage providers. Especially if you're a Microsoft 365 subscriber, you've got a terabyte of cloud storage you can use. OneDrive's a fine tool to keep several PCs in sync with one another and with OneDrive online. OneDrive is file synchronization. It's just not a tool you should ever consider to be a backup on its own. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/173547. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.